one. Shit. I think I messed it up there by dropping the tension. It means starting again almost. Might be lucky and get the pins in place where the tension sat. Makes your hands ache. Yeah. I'm gonna have to get these two pins to bite first again where the tension sits. So just take two at random. Not pushing it too far in. Feeling for the two pins that bite those two. I've noticed the one that sits nearest where the key sits after the first rotation goes quite stiff anyway, so it's definitely those two. Yeah, so I'm going to get my tension in those two, not pushing too far in, otherwise it'll push it off the line and hopefully not slip because this tension tool is not very good. Now you can see where the first tension tool was, it's push the pin too far in, so slowly, and you see it's popped back out, you have to let some tension off. But now I've got to work it with my left hand because I picked it up with the wrong hand. I can feel it, it's nearly there, and there we go. Zoom, focus, there you go, just pulled it in. But the only problem is with this, is now it's done three rotations and it's unlocked. Here's you won't go back in. So now you need to unpick it. But if you picked it three times round, you should be able to get it back. Thanks.